New Pronamel Repair Mouthwash actively repairs acid weakened enamel beyond brushing alone.
Ice cream cake makes everything better. Baskin-Robbins, seize the yay.
Yay!
Okay, every single day I gotta clean up the kitchen. Bouncer screaming at me saying scrub all of the dishes. And Dookie's a gremlin, he's a monster I live with. That's the reason why I quit, cause I just reached my limit. The struggle is real, I need a new job. A world that's a drummer and I once was a cop. I shot a black guy and I planted a gun by his head. I put the thumb and chocolate like a poop on my head. Worst that's a car, I'm sitting on my
d***. Oh man, I'm so glad we decided to eat
Penelope
today.
What? What the fuck are you doing?
Joseph, I'm horny.
Me too, dude.
Oh, I know.
You guys want to eat Penelope?
Oh, let's do it, dude.
Is this a dream? Am I in a dream?
I just invented the coolest thing ever.
What's that?
I invented a gay ring. Anything you shoot with this becomes as gay as me.
Ah! You!
Unlimited power!
Yes!
What's happening?
Oh, my God. Wait!
Oh, Cody, I don't feel good.
Oh, dude, my butt hurts.
Yeah, mine does too. Joseph, you're so hot.
What?
Ooh, thanks. You have to take me on 2 dates before you can bang this.
Oh, I'll totally bang you too.
Stop it.
Oh, you shut up.
Oh, stop.
This is the best day of my life.
Hey, Cody.
I really wanted to pinch that ass. Daddy, where you go?
Hi, Jeffy.
Wait, where's Marvin?
Daddy! Mommy, where's Daddy?
I don't know, Jeffy.
Hi, guys! Woo! I love penis!
Oh, Jesus Christ!
Thank you, baby!
I'm calling a doctor so he can mentally check you out!
Hey, Daddy!
Can we make out?
Hey there, somebody call-
It's so big!
God, I need to go to therapy.
Marvin, I think we should file for divorce.
My nipples are hard.
Oh, okay.
I'll lick nudes. Who wants these nudes?
Oh, okay. I got some buddies. I can invite them over. Yeah, let's do this.
Thank you, baby.
Man, that was a stress reliever. Now it's time to get back to-
What the f***?
Are you gonna shoot me in the head? Cause that'd be really nice.
Okay! I want a car, Daddy!
A car?
You go get your son a car!
I'm not gonna buy it for you, like, you know. Isn't there something inside you?
And done!
Hey, Jeffy, what are you doing?
It's Obama!
Hell yeah.
I found this girl online, and she said she would eat my butt for $25 behind Walgreens.
Wow.
I can't wait to do that to my wife one day.
Jeffy, why don't you become an Uber driver?
You can make a lot of money!
Jeffy, out.
I can't wait to do that to my wife one day.
Where's he at?
Hey! Are you Hunky Monkey 69? You think you could give me a ride?
I'll tell you what.
Eat a hot fudge sundae off your junk
for $1,000.
Dad, you forgot to pick me up from school.
Oh, why is this road so curvy?
You're the worst dad ever. Dad!
Not my room.
I'm tracking Penelope's phone, and it says it should be around here somewhere. But, oh my God.
No! You can't die! Please! No!
Please kill me.
I'm sorry, Marvin.
I just want to watch TV and forget about what happened today.
Breaking news! There was a hit and run involving a child, but if you see him, call 911 immediately because he's extremely dangerous.
I haven't seen Jeffy all day.
Oh my God, this man is not stopping.
La, la, la. I'm just standing outside, holding my phone. Come on, Scruffy, do your piece of poop.
Yes, take that, you bitch.
Breaking news, there's a crazy lunatic on the loose who killed 50 people so far. The commander-in-chief has an announcement to make. Here's a statement from him now.
My fellow Americans, I've decided to not.
Kill me.
Okay.
go kill someone?
Do it, Jeffy, do it!
Alright,
you're under arrest!
Is accused of banging Poobie. And Poobie is suing Jeffy for one penny.
Your Honor, Mike.
Looking good, Poobie.
How much to rent that mouth of yours for the night?
$5 million. Looking good.
Your Honor, my client Poobie was trying to bust a nut.
That is true. Prosecutor, how do you feel about Poobie?
What the fuck?
Looking good.
Your Honor, my client would like to plead insanity.
What? Jeffy, guilty.
Yes!
Looking good.
Oh man, I can't wait to. I'm getting a text. What? My 90-year-old grandmother just sent me nudes.
Boiny, have you seen your daughter?
What shit?
Hey, princess?
Dad, you forgot to pick me up from school!
Alright, save that for later.
Dad!
Jimmy! Jimmy, yes! Jimmy just dunked it! Oh,
Dad! Dad! Dad!
Aura Ring helps me listen to my body and also respond to the needs of my body.
I'm getting a text with my mom just sent me nudes.
That's gross.
So what do you want to eat, Tyrone?
Booty!
Oh, Tyrone, you're so nice and honest.
Whatever!
Oh, Jesus, what is that?
I don't know, woman! I think it's a chupacabra!
Alright, I'm tracking Penelope's phone, and it says it should be around here. Oh, there's a phone. Look, Penelope, if you're hiding in the bushes, I'm gonna be pretty pissed off.
What's that?
Oh my god, let me get my phone out!
Oh, I gotta get a picture of this.
Hey, Daddy, can I go outside?
You're fine, Jeffy.
Yay! Best Daddy ever! Best Daddy ever!
Breaking news! Three people have gone missing!
The police are saying they are determining the people to be dead, and all searches will be called off.
Oh my gosh!
You're not allowed to go outside ever again.
Are you kidding me?
Too bad, so sad, you can't play outside.
What the f***?
I'm out this bitch!
Oh man, Jeffy, I'm so excited we get to play catch in the dark!
I know catch, Junior!
Jeffy, you overthrew it!
Well,
Mario, it's really quiet. What's Jeffy doing?
Jeffy! Daddy!
Wow, it's really cool up here! Is anybody here?
Hey, Mr. Gorilla, what are you doing?
Bruh. We're the only ones who can save the...
It's coming!
Run, run, run,
Breaking news!
250 million people have gone missing!
NASA's holding an emergency press conference. Let's go to that.
Hello there. We're a little scared, but we're gonna wait another 5 minutes before we really start freaking out.
Oh my god, what do I do?
I can tell this is gonna taste delicious!
What the hell is that? I finally get a date.
Are thou ready for our date tonight? We have a date tonight, Marvin.
We can't go. We don't have a babysitter for Jeffy. Don't cry. We're going.
Oh my gosh, let's go. I'm so excited.
Yeah, so go wait in the car.
Okay.
I can't believe I forgot my date night tonight. Do I go over there and bring Jeffy? Well, maybe Jeffy's asleep.
Hold on.
Is he sleeping? Okay, so I'll just be gone for 10 minutes. Nothing bad can happen in 10 minutes.
All right, baby, are you ready?
Yes, Marvin, I'm so excited.
All right, let's go.
Daddy, where you go? Daddy!
Did he disappear?
Wait a minute.
Mother loved me long time. Sucky, sucky, fucky, fucky.
I'm gonna make some chocolate cake.
Marvin, that dinner was amazing!
I'm glad you had a good time.
What the? What?
Fire department!
No! Jeffy, if you can hear us, we love you!
Oh, Jeffy, I'm so sorry!
Oh, Jeffy!
Oh, I love you so much, Jeffy! I miss you, Jeffy!
Oh.
no. Oh, no. Junior! Where are you?
What the hell is he doing out there?
You know what? I'm leaving!
Yeah, let's go do butt stuff, Joseph.
Aw, oh, come on, guys! Don't leave!
Screw off, Junior!
Yeah, find somebody else to play with, dude!
What? I'm gonna have no friends!
I'll get these noises out of my head. Get out of my head!
I'm getting tired, I...
It's so dark and scary! I have to be dreaming! I'm in a nightmare!
Ryan!
You saved me! I'm sorry!
I'm so sorry!
You're nuts, bitch! I just had the worst dream ever.
Hey, Junior, forgetting something?
No! No!
Wait a minute.
Junior!
Where you at?
Hey, Jeffy, I got something for you. Take this!
Whoopee! This is fun riding our scooter, Jeffy!
Come on, Scooter! Let's
go to the strip club!
Okay! Whoa!
Mess in here.
Oh, I've never seen anything like this before. Simmons? What is it, Simmons? Simmons, you've been my partner for 13 years. I know that look. Speak to me, goddammit!
Oh my god.
Run, Simmons, run!
Gonna have a nice, quiet, relaxing day.
What do you want? I'm just trying to watch TV.
Daddy, I don't feel so good.
I don't care. I really don't care.
Breaking news! There is currently a hospital that is on fire with 50 babies trapped inside. The fire department are currently not responding.
Yeah! Oh my god, it's bad. It's just so bad.
Dun 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 dun!
Cheer
for him! He's a hero! Hey,
fat
boy, you wanna fight?
Clorox Toilet Wand is the all-in-one system loaded with a powerful cleaning solution that destroys tough stains. Featuring disposable, easy-to-toss scrubbing pads. Clorox Toilet Wand, all-in-one system.
Get down from here!
That's it, you asked for it!
Bruh, Scooter, I know it's you, dog, so why would-
Why are you hitting me?
Ow!
Help me, Scooter!
Wait, what?
You're a hero! Cheer for him! He's a hero! He saved those babies, and he saved the world! Everybody cheer!
Hero! Hero! Hero!
Breaking news! Jeffy has saved 45 babies from a burning building, and then he saved the world!
Hey, Daddy! What do you want? I'm just trying to watch TV.
I'm going to my room.
First, dude, we should totally kill Chef Pee-Pee.
Or we could just get the tape measure and we whip it out.
What?
Suck it, Joseph!
Well, I think you guys should switch genders or something, I don't know.
Breaking news! A Florida man found a pizza in his nose and he sued Florida and received $1.
What a friend.
I'm here with the man who
Perez,
my wife, and he would like to be called
Poopy Butt.
Tell us what happened.
So, hey, sexy. I call the store and I tell them
I'm a joke eater.
So they gave me this box full of money and I say,
how much to rent that mouth of yours for the night?
Now remember, folks, if you find pizza in your nose, you can get paid.
Whoa.
Hey, Joseph, you want to kill Chef Pee-Pee?
So I want to make out.
I'm down, Mario.
Ah! How'd you get inside my house?
I have a key.
You must be here for my house payment. I don't really have the money to pay this month.
Hey, Mario. Get out.
An eviction notice.
Yeah, Mario.
Oh, look.
Get the fuck out.
What?
You two are evicted as
fuck. Get the fuck out. I can't believe
we're homeless.
Where are we going to live now?
Jeffy, shut up!
Mario, where are we gonna live? We can't live in a hotel for the rest of our lives.
But I just blew my last money booking this room. Chef Pee-Pee, are we in a hotel room because we're gay?
No, we're homeless!
What, does that mean we have to eat garbage?
No! Spare change? Spare change, please? Ow!
Chef Pee-Pee, I'm hungry.
But I don't have any money.
Huh? Well, let's eat garbage.
Mario, I'm black.
Shut up, Black Yoshi.
Hey, Daddy, I got $500 right here.
What? Where'd you get $500?
The guy across the street paid me $500.
Shut up,
Pee-Pee.
Okay, then where's the money you made from it?
Oh, I bought 500 Happy Meal.
Oh, hey, Mario.
You look poor.
Oh, hey, Goodman. Is there a way that you can get my house back, please?
$10 million.
I'm going to hell! I'm going to hell!
Okay, I just killed Goodman and everything's fine.
I can't wait to put my wiener in my mouth!
Hey, Chef Pee-Pee.
Julie, what are you doing?
Do you have that good stuff?
No, are you looking at my two-inch? Pee-Pee? Don't get too close! What are you talking about?
It's really small.
Now you're making me feel small and inconvenient?
Well, I... in my mouth. No homo.
What kind of sick fetish do you have, Junior?
I didn't give you a small wiener, Chef Pee-Pee. God did.
Oh, I can't believe this. Chef Pee-Pee, I want you to take my head off and cook me fresh. Oh, Bowser. Smells so good.
I'm gonna sit down and watch.
Girl's going to the bathroom.
Oh, yeah. Chef, what are you doing?
Are Camel's nipples purple?
What?
Can I get my pee-pee? Pierce, Daddy.
No.
Good day.
I have a
big, fat wiener.
Chef, you know what? Go to your room.
I hate you.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, man, I hate my daddy so much.
So I need to destroy something that he really cares about. And now teach daddy a lesson.
I am the happiest man in the world right now.
I'm gonna tell
mommy.
Jeffy, you wouldn't.
Well, I'm gonna tell
mommy.
Unless you do every little thing that I said.
Jeffy, we're not doing that.
All right, well, it looks like I'm gonna call
mommy.
Okay, fine, I'll do whatever you want.
Yay! First thing I want you to do is give me a
butt massage.
What?
Oh no.
Get to rubbing my nub, daddy.
Yes, sir.
Aww. Oh, yeah.
Oh my god. Okay, we're done with that. Jeffy, can I please go to bed now?
Daddy. You still gotta
take me to
Disney World.
Jeffy, you're not going to Disney World. It's too expensive and really far away.
You're gonna take me to Disney World.
Watch, I'm gonna call
mommy.
All right, Jeffy. Welcome to Disney World.
Aww.
What? Ooh, dang, can we ride the big wheel ride? No, Jeffy. It's so tall and high up and tall and...
Oh, my God. Look how high we are, dang.
You look spacey, man.
Oh, Jeffy, I'm afraid of heights. Are camel's nipples purple?
What?
Hey, Daddy. Give me a
butt massage. I can't go any longer, Jeffy.
And go!
Alright, Jeffy, what do you want me to do now?
Breaking news! The mascot for Nintendo, Mario, is wanting to make an emergency press conference. Let's go to that.
Attention, everyone. I have an announcement to make. Oh, this is so hard to do. Okay, here it goes.
Taste my wiener! Hell yeah.
I'm out on bail.
Oh,
I'm gonna kill you!
Hey, Mario.
I
can't talk right now. I have a date.
A date? With who?